ancient debris. I don't know how to like craft it. How do you craft it? No, I need to hide that. Where is it? Like, where do I have my gold? My gold. Where's my gold? So I'll go try to mine some, try to get some, I guess. So I think you have to have gold. So I'm gonna go get some. Okay, I did throw all my stuff in lava by accident. It's all by accident, but I do have a stack, I think. Yes, a stack. Got some, so I could do that. Anyway. Okay, stack of gold. 8 gold. That's where my gold was. I only had 8. 20 golden nuggets. I don't need any more. So then, give me my diamond sword. Come on, where's my diamond sword? Thank you. Give me a diamond sword. Alright, I need to type this up. I think it's like an upgrade station, but in Minecraft. How to get a to upgrade grade videos. I mean, not videos. Diamond to netherite. Smithing table. How to craft smithing table. How to craft a smithing table in Minecraft. Yes. Come on. How to craft. I don't want to. I know how to use it, I think. I don't know. How do you craft netherite ingots? And I just need to craft this first. I need to put this sand off a tiny bit. Come on, just get on with the crafting. Stop doing your stupid intro. Ooh! Oh yeah, so it doesn't mean my iron need to. get my ancient mirror. Craft a netherite scrap. I don't want to know how to get it. I've already got it.
Just, you know, suppose we had a bunch of them. 64, which is actually quite a lot. It's actually hard to get 64. I think these are about almost...
Yeah, I've got 7.
Quite rare. Then, of course... Once it does, you get...
You smelt it. I might know how to create netherite. I know it's golden. I know it's golden for netherite scraps. Oh, waiting. I have restocked the shop. Yes. I've restocked the shop. William's shop. I don't know why. I have fortune 3 on my iron sword. I threw it away, but if you've seen other episodes. So I got a wither skeleton skull for 5 diamonds. So that's 15 diamonds and 10 soul silver for 5 iron. What's this thing? Oh yeah, I need 3 of it. So I want 3 of this. And that's how you fight the wither. Like, all you need is 5 iron, 15 diamonds. Then you can fight the wither for me. 20 glowstone for 30. So good, yeah. I think that kind of is good because I now need my private portal. It's a private portal, okay? And that is my shop. Okay, let's go and take this. No, I don't want that. You'll tell me in the crafting recipe, right? I can make only one. I need one more. Nah, it's so hard to find though. No, what do I want? Diamond chest. I need to get subscribed to get to netherite. Come on. Please work. What's that? It looks so good now. Yay. Nah. Epic. I need mending. I'm gonna go fish. Next episode. The next episode is I'm going to show you my house. I've done it. I'm going to do a tiny little piece of it for the location. It's made out of, the outside is made out of green lime, stained glass and quartz. It's on the other side of that. You might be able to see it if it renders in a little bit. Look, you see that tiny bit. Look, you see that tiny bit, right? That bit, that's a quarter of it. Daniel, do you need a netherite scrap? You're not getting one. Yeah. Excellent touch, diamond pick. Yeah, boy. I want stone bricks. I need a mine. Oh yeah, I already have a mine, but it's scuffed. Daniel, that's your mine, by the way. Take anything from it. Anything. It's quite hard to do. But I'm only going. Just around that, I'm only going. Village. I will be destroying this farm, I'll be destroying the house so Daniel can't get my enchantment area. Oh no. I think the enchantment area's just got to go now. To get my diamond pick. Silk touch! Let's go! Please. Let's go! Might be a bit slow. Max might be faster, but I'm getting the bookshelves back. Let's go. Tomorrow I will be showing you my house. Yes, epic. The next episode after that. You don't know. Haha, I'm ending the episode here. Bye.